Oxytocin is a peptide hormone composed of 9 amino acids and contains disulfide bond. It is produced in the hypothalamus and stored in the posterior pituitary gland. The oxytocin production and secretion is activated by two important physiological events, namely parturition and milk back down. When stimuli is present, the oxytocin is released into the bloodstream and it travels towards its receptors, which are located in the myometrial cells of the uterus and the myoepithelial cells of the mammary alveoli. During parturition, the stretching of the cervical lumen causes the stretch receptors to be stimulated, thereby sending neural impulse, reaching the hypothalamus. The hypothalamus is then stimulated to create more oxytocin and the pituitary gland to release it. The oxytocin serves as synergistic hormone for the contraction of uterus during parturition, along with the prostaglandin and the cortisol, which is both produced by the fetus and the mother. In lactating mother, when the young suckles milk, the receptors in the breast are stimulated to send impulse to the hypothalamus and the pituitary gland. The oxytocin is then released, reaching the myoepithelial cells of the mammary alveoli. This then creates cascades of intracellular events, which then makes the cell contract and squeeze out the milk from the alveoli, which allows the milk to flow out from the mother's breast, so that the young can suckle the milk. It takes about 30 or more seconds after the first moment of suckling before the oxytocin can act on the myoepithelial cells. Interestingly, oxytocin secretion is also evident in mothers who fond their baby. Moreover, crying baby also makes mommy secrete oxytocin, thus releasing milk as well.